A lot of great A opportunities for the Jets, including on their goal, Blake Wheeler with his second at 3:28.
Little trip there.
And look out.
Oh, we got blood coming out of the nose here of Blueger, and he's really bleeding here right now, guys. I'm not sure if it's his nose or his mouth, but the official made the call, and I did not see at all what happened. It was away from the puck carrier. Referees are going to discuss it. Didn't see anybody put their hand up. It's going to be a hit, a high hit up Blueger up against the glass, and he's going to come off the glass and then fall straight to the ice. Take a look at this hit. His head's going to be up against the glass here when he gets hit by Dillon. It looks like a pretty normal hockey play, but with your head being that close to the glass like that, could have been cut by his visor possibly, Mirzi. It's really hard to tell there. Or was he cut by, you know, the equipment or the stick of the opponent? And that's what the referees are discussing right now. And it doesn't look like there's going to be any penalty on this play.
Just the impact on the glass. Brennan Dillon is a rugged defenseman on the Washington Capitol, and you see the damage. Let's take a look again.
One more look when you're up against there. You see his head kind of turn that way to the visor. The visor, possibly the glass. Really hard to tell, Mirzi, but a lot of blood on the ice here.
We're going to step aside. They're going to clean up the ice. 1-0 Winnipeg here in the first.
You know, it looked like a normal hockey hit here. Blueger tries to make a play for the puck. But look at the partition, that metal piece that keeps the glass in there. That's right where his face was, Mirzi. I can recall when I played in junior, I got hit into that partition, that metal piece right there. And that's right where his face kind of turned into. I don't know if that was what it was or not, but I remember it just peeled the skin right off my face. And you told me a story as well about Pronger, a situation that happened to him. Yeah. So that could be